I stand amazed in the presence of Jesus the Nazarene.